Hey, I'm going to try to pick this Fontaine pump lock, 7 pins. Okay, it goes like this. You push it in and then you can turn. Beautiful lock. I'm going to use this 2mm wire for tension. And this Sparrow's slider pick to push in the pins. I think the pins are either worn or tapered inside, because you have to tap them a couple of times before they really set. Almost, yep, there it is. If you look closely here, you can see it's picked. I can show you what happens if I turn further. The pins click to place again and it's locked in that position. So to really pick this lock, you'll have to pick it 360 or 180 in this case. I'm just going to pick it back to the original position, just because I can. There we go, and we're back. So I'm going to show you why I won't gut this lock. Let's remove this screw first. So I can remove the cam. There we go. This is beautiful, but if I want to gut the lock, I'd have to remove these pins. And I'd probably have to, I don't know, drill them or something. And I don't want to do that because the lock's too nice for that. So I won't gut this. I'm putting the cam back in a minute. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.